Hey Panthers, this is Ms. Gupta broadcasting live from our Panther pit. Welcome. We're going to start our volleyball unit today, and I hope you will get all these cues and practice your volleyball based on what we're going to tell you. Okay, Panthers, let's show you the proper steps to a bump. The first thing is the forearm contact. Second thing, a fist wrap. Your thumbs are parallel. Next step, elbows in. Next step, angle arms for direction. Wherever you want the ball to land, that's where you angle your arms. Most important, bend your knees for leverage. Remember, all your strength comes from the ground up. The bump is the first hit after the serve. That is how you pass the ball to your teammates and use it for an offensive shot. Hello, Panthers. Ms. Gupta here again. I'm here to talk to you about the volleyball serve. Remember, the serve is the most important skill for a team to master. It is the start of every play. We're going to demonstrate the underhand serve. There are two kinds of serves, the underhand and the overhand serve. Without the serve, you cannot start playing a volleyball game. I'm going to introduce Mr. Jasper, my colleague, and he is going to demonstrate the underhand serve. Here are the cues for the underhand serve. You're standing behind the baseline. The ball is in your non-dominant hand. Standing with your opposite foot out, hold the ball waist level. Swing your dominant hand like a pendulum. Swing forward towards your target and follow through. We're going to take a closer look on how to make contact with the ball. Make a tight fist. Contact the ball with the heel of your hand. Your thumb is locked against your fingers. Ready? Hello, students. We are now going to demonstrate the overhand serve. My colleague, Mr. Fitchett, who is an expert in volleyball, is going to do with the demonstration. So, Mr. Fitchett is standing facing the net. The ball is in his non-dominant hand. His right hand is behind his head. He will then toss the ball up in the air. Make contact above his head. Stand with the opposite foot out. He hits the ball with the heel of his hand. Remember, the heel of your hand. Do not use your wrist, the heel of your hand, and hit it up in the air.
Fitch, this volleyball stuff is a breeze. Give me a target.
Always expect the ball to come to you.